things that he has. He has the fish market, and you want the other one.
Thank you. that you share with them. You'll find that you get to know them a little bit better, you feel a little bit closer, and your dog and you get to understand how each other works. Ready? Oh! Fail on the hat. Ready? Whoa, hang on, let's see if we can go again. Hang on. It's the dodgy skipping rope handler. One. Let's try two. Are you ready? One, two. Thank you very much. Okay, so please welcome our next wonder dog. This is Flynn. Okay, give him a big clap. Flynn and Sketch are actually both very well known. They are famous dogs. Sketch at the moment is on an ad. And if my daughter tells me one more time that Sketch is on the telly, tell you what. So keep an eye out for Sketch. Flynn is also famous. He has been in a whole series of Jeep commercials. What else has he been? Jeep, and I'm thinking of getting Fujitsu air conditioning. So keep an eye out for the two of them. Okay, we're going to show you some other fun stuff. Flynn's such a good boy. He doesn't mind being sacrificed, do you, Flynny? Is that the cutest? Can you do that? Can you turn them around so everyone else can see? Kelly, have a look. That's pretty cute. Round of applause, guys. Okay, we'll give Sketch a break. Thank you very much to Sketch. Basic things every dog should learn, babe. Sit. So you watch, Flynny will sit. What else do we need? You know why it's good to teach your dogs to roll over? So that you can groom and examine them on the belly. Will you roll over for me, Flynny? When you go to the vet or when you need to groom your dog or just feel them over, it's really good if they're comfortable with rolling over and being touched all over the belly. Anything else you need to teach your dog? What about when you go to the park? You want them to come when you call. I should just let you know that Flynn is also an obedience champion, so he gets top marks for his manners. Good boy, Flynny. Good boy. Now you see what Kelly's doing? With all of the training and all of the tricks that we do, the dog's actually getting something new. Chicken loaf is pretty good. Have a look how Flynny walks to the park, by the way. He's pretty heavy too. Give him a clap. One of the other things you'll see when Kelly's training, and this is really important when we're doing TV work, is because you can't speak. And just check one more time to the left, Flynn. Can you just check? Good boy. Give him a clap. Boy. Who would we like to meet next, Flynn? Kelly? Take your pick of dogs. Jinx, okay. Think too hard. Okay, here we go. Righty-ho, we have... I guess it doesn't matter if she hears me. It's a 4 plus 3. But she likes to do it looking at the number on the pictures. Here you go. 4 plus 3, Jinxie. Thank you very much. Please give her a big round of applause. Trick's been busting for his turn. I have to say, Trick is our most enthusiastic wonder dog. He behaves like he's a puppy for a long time. I used to get out here and say, oh, he's our baby, but he's now... Tricky, what do we do to you? Tricky! tricky. Oh. Little bit too keen there, Trick. All right, on the count of three, so get up, Trick. You ready? One, two, three. Get up! And run. Go, Tricky. Ready? On the count of three, chill out. One more time. Ready? One, two, three.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Good boy. And now he's tricky. And so then we can expand on his tricks. And we can get him, he loves to round things up. We've shown you before how he loves to go around. And we use them for her tricks. So give her a big clap for her beautiful tricks. Ready? Something else that she loves to do is a natural behavior for dogs to do. You know when you see puppies and dogs in the park and they do that bow and they stretch themselves out? Well, that's something that she always loved doing. So we use that. Does she love the tail? We use that and we taught her. Oh, girl. Because she loves it so much, we've also got her. She also loves pushing balls along the ground. We've also now taught her with her own mat to do her own downward dog. Good girl, give her a clap. And again, because she loves her sit pretty and she loves her toys, she's very happy when she has to work to hold something in her mouth. We'll give her one more go. I'm going to turn it around. We'll do it for you guys on that side as well. One more.